In Colombia, the National Strike Committee and the government of far-right President Iván Duque say they reached pre-agreements this week in talks that could end weeks of mass protests calling for an end to militarized police, violence and inequality. One group says security forces have killed over 40 protesters. This is a member of a group known as Frontline Moms, speaking from a protest in Bogotá.
La gente se mamó de ese mal gobierno. De eso es lo que pasó. Nos cansamos de eso. Nos cansamos de no haber trabajo, de no haber salud, de lo que te digo, de vulnerar nuestros derechos hasta para la protesta, de las mujeres no tenemos muchos beneficios.